answer a couple of your questions. First of all, it does have a bench seat here. So what you can do is actually, if you want to put one car seat on that side, you could also very easily put one on the back. Just pull this little lever here and either reach the one in the back or do this first, then pull the one, and then it slides up that easy and gives you that much room to reach a car seat right here in the back. And that'll definitely make more space for you. One thing I found with my little girl and her car seat is, you know, car seats are a little bit bigger generally, so it makes a lot more room. So I think that the best way to go, for me anyways, would be one car seat over there and another in the back, and really easy to reach back there too. So just wanted to kind of show you that, show you the interior of the car. It does have a remote start, rims, Bluetooth. It is certified and does come with extra warranty. So just to kind of give you an overview of the car.